guys, and welcome back to the Hobby Center Workshop. Today we're going to introduce to you some new products, but first, today all the filming is done with the G3 stabilized GoPro gimbal from Tech. And if you want stable photos and video, come and get this system from us, available now. You're probably familiar with a normal quad, lots of these flying around, nothing exciting about them. Today we're going to put this one side and show you something far better. So let's dump this old quad, and here we have the new Starship Cruiser. Now this is what exciting flying is about. Looks much better in the sky, fun to build, but more importantly cheap to build. So we have our normal quad layout and our lights illuminating the airframe, a nice fin and T-tail which you can design or remove as you like, but in this case our fifth boost motor, and that's something we're going to show you how it flies later on. Right, we're back again to show you how to dismantle the new Starship Cruiser. Just want to show you the underneath of the quad, all Corex, small 450 helicopter skid, a little digital alarm when we're flying, and then some PC board with copper for our quick distribution board. So let's show you now how quickly we can dismantle this new Starship Cruiser. Okay. Here's the inside of the Starship Cruiser, made from Corex by Hobby Center. And this is our first prototype using the KK2.1 board. It's using some carbon fiber, 3mm carbon fiber tubes, similar to this, which we insert into the Corex flutes. And that helps us tighten down the screws so that we don't crush the Corex.